You know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy notebook. Let's go get it. Hey, side table. We're figuring out what Ed's favorite Blue's Clues episode is. Really? Yeah. Here's your notebook. Thanks, side table drawer.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a paw print, right. And that's our first... A clue? Then we put it in our... The Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook, because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook, because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. Think. Because when we use our mind, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do.
Are you ready to play Blue's Clues? Cool, because I'm really going to need your help today figuring out what Hollywood Dancer episode... what Ed's favorite Blue's Clues episode is. Which way did Blue go? That way? Well, come on. Oh, that is an ice cream sandwich. It looks good, too. Oh, you see a clue. Well, where? Right there? There it is. And it's on this ice cream sandwich. We need our handy dandy notebook. So let's draw it. Don't, 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 don't. Hi, I'm your first clue. I'm an ice cream sandwich. So what could Ed's favorite Blue's Clues episode be with an ice cream sandwich? I think we can find two more clues just to be sure. Come on. Yeah, I did get the yellow square Joe shirt for Christmas. Oh, you see a clue. Where? There it is, on this table. You found our second clue. Nice. We need our handy dandy notebook, right? So, let's draw a table. Don't, 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 don't. Hi, I'm your second clue. I'm a table. Hello, table. I'm an ice cream sandwich, and I'm a table. So, what could Ed's favorite Blue's Clues episode be with us? Let's find our last clue just to be sure. The mail's here. You see our last clue? Where? There it is, on this water, so the water must be our last clue. We need our handy dandy notebook. Don't, 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 don't. Hi, I'm your third clue. I'm water. Hello, water. We're clues too. I'm an ice cream sandwich. I'm a table. And I'm water. Now that we're three, what will we be? We have all three clues to figure out what Hollywood Dancer episodes aired on October. No, I mean what Ed's favorite Blue's Clues episode is. You know what that means. We're ready to sit. It's time to sit in our thinking chair. Come on. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So we're trying to figure out what Ed's favorite Blue's Clues episode is. And our clues are an ice cream sandwich, an ice cream sandwich, a table, and water to drink. Whoa! So, what Cadet's favorite Blue's Clues episode be with us? Well, wasn't there an episode where an ice cream sandwich was the answer? Yes, there was, because we also had a table too. Ooh, and water to drink. So what episode is that? The episode where there's an ice cream sandwich and a table and water, and that's the episode. Cafe Blue, 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 Cafe Blue. Yeah. Cafe Blue. Hey, that's my favorite episode too. Oh, and you know what, guys? What? War. We just figured out Blue's Clues. Wanna sing it with us, Lilo and Stitch?
We just figured out Blue's Clues!
Sure!
We sat on down, figured it out, what Blue's Clues were all about. Wow! You know what? We're really smart.
Come on, Lilo, Stitch, Scrump, and Blue. Ooh, let's go ask Ed, if that's his favorite episode of Blue's Clues, which is also my favorite, too. Come on.